Connector number 9 at 4 Dame Lane in Dublin. So how did you guys connect?
Basically, I'm new to this whole social networking scene. So I attended a Damien Mullen session and I contacted him saying, listen, I just need help with the blogging, etc. And he introduced me to Dara.
And we met basically and had a chat about what Aoife is doing with Televise and whatever, and then went from there.
And have you made any good connections tonight?
It really interesting. So I met people from past ECU students, from bloggers, from media PR people. So I found it really beneficial. It's my first connector meeting too, so I'll definitely be coming again. It was good. It's been good crack as well. Interesting with the speakers.
And you, Dara?
And this is my fifth or sixth connector event, so I know everybody now at this stage anyway.
Brilliant. No one new, none at all? No?
Oh no, there are plenty of new people here, which is great because there's a bigger mix. I think more established PR people now are coming, as well as all of the online heads and whatever. So it's really interesting to see the development of each session.
And just to say what I do, basically I have a new product that I'm promoting called Eloise Share Step. Yeah. We're on the Late Late Show, you might be seeing it there, Eloise.com. So it's really good to talk to people and get new angles on what's the best way to talk about the product, etc. So it's been really, really interesting.
It's a learning experience, yeah.
Definitely.
Great, thanks guys.
Okay.